Hi everyone, welcome back to Code Android. In this video, we are going to see about autocomplete text view. Autocomplete text view is an edit text which will give suggestion while typing. For example, if we have country list, when user enters any character of a country, then we can suggest the countries which has those characters in its name. Open activity_main.xml. Change the root layout to relative layout. I am changing the text view to edit text and removing unwanted attributes. Also, changing the width from wrap content to match parent. Center vertical true and assigning ID to display autocomplete text view below this edit text. Adding autocomplete text view, width as match parent and height as wrap content. Aligning it below to the edit text using layout below attribute. Also, adding margin top 20 dp and assigning ID. Now we have completed UI part. Let's open mainactivity.kt. We need an array with suggestion. So I'm creating a variable called suggestion equals to array of. Here we need to give all suggestions. I'm giving some mobile brand names, Apple, Google, Samsung, Huawei, and HTC. We need to create an adapter to hold this data with view. So, variable adapter equal to array adapter of this. We need to pass a layout, android.r.layout.simple_list_item1 and suggestion array. Here, I am giving threshold as 0. Now I am setting the adapter to autocomplete text view. Let's run it. You can see on type of first character only we are getting suggestion because the threshold is applied 1. Y means, if we give threshold as 0 or less than 0, it will consider threshold as 1. That's why we are getting suggestion on type of first character. So it's not popping up the suggestion when we click on the autocomplete text view. How to do that? To do that, we need to use on focus change listener. Whenever autocomplete text view get the focus, then this method will be executed. Here, I am checking if B is true, then show dropdown. If the text view gets focused, then we need to show the suggestion. While leaving autocomplete text view, we don't need to show suggestion. So, I am not doing anything in else class. Let's run it. As we expected, on entering autocomplete text view, we are getting suggestion. If we select any suggestion, that value will be populated in the autocomplete text view. That's all for this tutorial, guys. In next tutorial, we'll see how to create custom view in Android. So stay tuned for that. If you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Have a nice day.